To Noah Webster, words were more than simply marks on a page. They were living extensions of the people who spoke them. For nearly a quarter century, he labored daily over his dictionary to give our young nation and American English a dignity all its own. A tedious task Noah Webster finished at the age of 70. Age, it gives us the patience to see things through.